I am Dr. Prabha Ramadorai. I work as consultant physician and diabetologist at Nano Hospital, Hulimavu branch. The treatment of anemia is basically dependent on the cause of the anemia. It is not a blind treatment, just giving some nutritional supplement for all causes of anemia. If it is because of iron deficiency, first we have to try with iron tablets. People tend to stop the iron tablets because of constipation and bloating. But what we should understand is we can always have different types of iron preparation to try it out. If it doesn't work, then we can always give intramuscular or intravenous injections to correct the iron deficiency. The other common cause of thing is vitamin B12 deficiency and folic acid, which can be given through either through injections or tablets to correct the anemia. This is the common cause of anemia we deal with. Other causes of anemia, because of decreased production or because of abnormal red blood cells, has to be treated accordingly. So the important thing is correction for the adequate duration of time. Not just stop it halfway through. We have to continue the correction of iron deficiency, especially for 4 to 5 months till the anemia is normalized. Then we have to start building up the stores for another 4 to 6 months. The treatment of simple iron deficiency anemia has to last around 7 to 8 months minimum so that it doesn't recur again.